is First News 3 at 4 with Kendall Tenney and Beth Fisher.
Children living with cancer are having some fun here in Las Vegas this week. The getaway gives them a break from the disease they battle every day. News 3's Ben Correa caught up with them today. And Ben, the kids are brought here from hospitals all around the country.
That's right, and they're brought here by the Sunshine Kids Foundation. Kids from Alabama, Texas, California, Virginia, Washington, and British Columbia are right here in Las Vegas, selected by doctors that thought a little emotional boost would do them good. The children here are to have fun, and fun is all they're having.
Oh, 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 God!
It's the game of bowling without any rules. Everyone you see here is living with cancer, but that doesn't seem to bother them, because all you'll find is smiles, smiles, even more smiles, or just a couple of kids letting it all hang out.
Too sexy for my hair, too sexy for my body. I really feel comfortable because this is who I am. I'm not going to cover it up because I just have too much beauty to cover up.
The Sunshine Kids Foundation brings them here to forget about the medical battles they've been fighting all their lives.
When you're out here, you don't really think about cancer. You think about having fun and vacationing.
There are kids just like me out there, and they're all over. And I've met some of them. And there's a girl named Lindsay, and she has Wilms' tumor just like me. And me and her really get along.
This is their own Vegas vacation that's producing memories, friendships, and stories that will last a lifetime.
I love the guys out here. I'm thinking about moving down here. It's like, woo! I like all the, you know, action, you know, the town that never sleeps, I like that.
The pool at Hard Rock Hotel, all the girls around the pool, that's pretty good.
And they are having fun, and they are also staying at the Hard Rock Hotel. The Sunshine Kids leave Sunday, and their schedule is jam-packed with shows, tours, and lots of Vegas buffets. Jim?
All right, that was fun to watch. Thank you, Ben. All the trips provided by the Sunshine Kids are free. Doctors say the getaways really provide a powerful boost for the kids in their fight against cancer.